Okay, so this is a very recent interest of mine about sex and the brain. And it was stimulated because I had a really unusually talented postdoctoral fellow, Barbara Barris, an American. And Barbara is now Ben Barris, so he is a female-to-male transsexual, now with his own lab in Stanford and a very successful scientist. But the first scientist I know who is a transsexual and came out while a very successful scientist. So it got me interested in how this all happened. And I've been watching him because he had his ovaries removed and has been treated with the male sex hormone testosterone for about a year and a half now. And watching the change in him, you know, he now has a 1.5-inch black beard and looks absolutely terrific as a guy, and feels terrific for the first time, looks in the mirror and feels great, whereas before always made her want to weep when looking in the mirror.